Moving up, 260 King Percy. Good money around the 4 and the 7. G. Errington's been 850 into 5 in the last 60 seconds. Set to run. Ready now. Here's the lure. Away. Velocity Chance began pretty well tonight. It's trying to head off the inside dog, King Percy. It's getting tight. Velocity Chance couldn't get over. Is outside of King Percy. They run together. Third kisses for Clodagh. Fourth around the outside was Mini Mac making ground. Then came Errington. Last of all, Born Sassy down the back. Led it King Percy by 3. Velocity Chance trying to warm up again. Now is doing so. Running on 2, Mini Mac. They turn. Velocity Chance strikes the lead. Mini Mac down the outside, but Velocity Chance, late money, spot on. Mini Mac second. Kisses for Clodagh got third. Errington fourth. And G. King Percy really carved up. It was second last, and Born Sassy back with it. The run here is around 30.07 for Velocity Chance. Number 4, Troy Murray, gets a winner. Velocity Chance was well back late. It was $4 down to $3.50 right before the jump and lobbed in a handy spot. Was outside King Percy down the back. King Percy got away by at least a length and a half down the back. And then all of a sudden, Velocity Chance really started to pick up and finished off hard here, number 4.